What up, everybody?
What's up, fucker?
What up?
You guys ready to... Who the fuck just said that?
I did. Sir Stan Smith.
Jesus Christ.
You damn Skippy.
Alright, you guys ready to learn how to attack and assault and defend the goddamn construction building?
You damn Skippy, sir.
For this, we're going to use two helicopters. Okay.
Let me fly one.
One helicopter will hold majority of the officers, while the other one will only have a co-pilot. Okay?
Alright. Should we make this training a little bit more interesting?
I'm not trying to do nothing crazy. So we're going to have two helicopters for this training. You can only fly if you're certified already.
Oh, come on now. I was going to just call Brandon down here.
No. Oh. Not doing nothing stupid. Whoever's in the helicopter as a, in the, we'll call it Air 1, okay? Air 2 will be the assault, alright?
Yes, sir.
So Air 1's gonna have one person in the heli, and that will be the co-pilot, alright? Co-pilot will switch between cameras and also, cover fire, alright? Air 2 will be used as the primary drop-off of officers to assault the suspect, okay?
Sir.
Whatever ground units are available, we'll make sure and keep an eye to make sure that no one's parachuting or whatnot, okay?
Yep. Yes, sir.
If they do parachute off, Air 1 will continue following while the rest of us, obviously head back to our cruisers or follow in Air 2, okay?
Alright.
It just depends on the situation, but we're just going to focus on the main part of the construction building, okay?
10-4.
When in doubt, we will always land in a specific spot, okay? We will not try to do no other fancy bullshit. We're gonna do what works and not the shit that kind of works.
Okay? Sir, yes, sir.
Air 2, when it touches, it's immediately dropping. You guys will get out. You guys will communicate. And we'll work together, okay?
In other words, okay, so... When we're in the air,
team,
and we're on arrival, not get out. Wait till these legs hit the freaking ground before you bail.
Yeah.
Sir, yes, sir.
Because the pilot is still trying to line up the mark without crashing, because if those rotors hit something, it's going to throw the helicopter off course. Or if a big gust of wind comes up the side of the building, it can throw the helicopter off course.
Everyone will have to wait for the pilot to say, all clear or go, 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 all right? Another thing. Another thing, when you go into the helicopter as the assault group, okay, you're going to go into your F1 muscle, and you're going to change your seat to other, okay? That will put you on the outside of the helicopter, so you will hold on to the safety bars and all that, all right?
Yes, sir.
And then you'll drop faster, okay?
Yes, sir.
And four.
And you'll have your gun out and everything ready to rock and roll.
Copy that.
So 84.
Yeah, another unit rolling up.
All right, we'll wait. 84, you're gonna be more likely the second, primary helicopter, because you always end up getting Air 1 out. Okay.
I love that helicopter.
Pick a random person to be your co-pilot. You got 30 Stan. And three of them.
You know what? I'll take Stan.
All right,
Stan. Hell yeah, Stan, right, the fucking man!
Get your helicopter out. 84.
It's right here.
Oh, perfect.
I'm a happy motherfucker right. Now.
The rest of you will get inside Air 2, okay? Hey, 30.
Yeah.
Fill in the person that's coming up the stairs, okay? While I get the helicopter out.
Alright.
Boom.
Alright, you're safe with us.
It's alright, I'm the best one out of all of you. Except for maybe, Rust in there. Don't get it,
All right, so you guys gonna work on changing your seats, all right?
Oh, easy peasy.
Do it on a fly. It's best if you try to line up on the same side as the pilot, so that way you guys have cover when we drop, okay?
Wrong side.
Now these helicopters can hold 8 per. Okay?
There we go.
Yep.
Let's go, 30.
Oh, hey, Jimbo. How you doing?
Hey, buddy.
Get him in there.
We need to hang on the ledges.
Yeah.
So, hop on in.
It smells like America.
I love
Remember,
that smell.
We don't drop until the pilot says go, go,
he says
go,
go,
or
go.
Green light, whatever, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Air one, you gotta go ahead
like
and scout
go,
through.
Go, personally.
Your co-pilot would be the one to suppress. We'll wait for you to do a spin around.
Air
we'll
one,
do
arriving
a,
on scene.
Turn four. Do a lap around the building. Make sure it's clear for landing. I'm gonna keep us off in the distance. You guys got eyes?
Landing.
Are we clear for landing? Four, are we clear for landing?
Clear for landing.
10-4, give us cover. Go, 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 go!
1-1 to come in for landing too?
Negative. Stay in the air, stay in the air. And just like that, that's how we're gonna be doing our drop and goes, alright? See how smooth that was?
Yeah, it's pretty damn smooth.
Two per side, that's perfect. I like it.
Cover left. Okay, unit, cover right.
Keep talking on radio so I can hear you guys.
3-2-1, push, both sides.
Deep. Around right side. Clear.
Secondary group, cover right hand side rear. We got
air two sees
blind
nothing.
Spot.
Air two sees nothing.
84 is going to be covering north side building, or air 1 is going to be covering north side of the building.
I got south side.
Bearing left.
Copy. Group push up.
Right side's clear.
Blind spot, right hand side, going to be westbound.
Clear. On the right.
Copy. Group move on these ledge here in 3-2-1. Push.
We're gonna go back. We couldn't get over a barrier.
Very good, very good. We'll sweep back for pickup. Same spot.
All clear.
Clear.
Code 4, all clear.
Air 2's ready for you guys. We're gonna do it again. Perfection, perfection, perfection. Good job, guys. We're gonna rotate some people around after the second time, okay? We'll have a different pilot. We'll have a different co-pilot for 84 as well.
Now we're just gonna go back round two.
After round two. Let's get two rounds per section, okay? Now in a normal instance, Air 2 will normally just pick you guys right up off the ground at the scene, okay? Cause you guys are probably gonna already be there at the scene. Never, ever will we climb up that goddamn yellow ladder or any ladder to go into construction. We will lock it down and wait for Air 1 and Air 2, okay?
I would never do such a thing.
And four. I mean, if we're gonna make it realistic, why don't we pull our cruisers out and have it be into the area?
This is too much right now. We're just doing some
training. Yeah, yeah, it's gonna take too much time.
Yeah. You two, get back in.
I thought we were swapping people around.
After this one, okay? Air 1, go to the scene and then call in for Air 2.
I'm sorry.
Ow!
Oh, all right. Fuck you, Jimbo.
Air 1, go to the scene and call in for Air 2. All
right. I'm gonna remember that.
We're gonna get this shit done properly.
Wait, hold on.
There you guys go.
I think we should also practice with the shield deployment.
Yep, that's a good call.
Cause you know they're gonna, the moment that we touch, they're gonna start shooting.
Only two people use a shield. Okay, when you get off. Here, get off the helicopter. Just two people, one from each side. Okay, one more from the left.
Clear for landing.
I got it.
Alright, give us 1 second. I'm going over the shield use. Because we're going to teach them how to use the shield. So to use the shield, you're going to do slash shield. And then it's going to give you options for which ones to use. You have to type it in exactly how you see it. So it's capital L, lowercase O-N-G, and then number 2. There you go. Now that you know how to use it, Merry Christmas. When you use the shield, use a pistol. Alright. So that way you don't get too many people yelling and getting all upset, alright?
How do we get rid of it?
Now to get rid of it, do slash shield, and it will just get rid of it. Alright, let's go. Air 2 is inbound.
Stand 4.
We're about 30 seconds.
Still clear.
Stand 4.
Alright, Longins deploy first since they have more field of FOV. Pistols second.
Don't make it more complicated than it needs to be. Do your job, whoever gets the shields out and practice it, alright?
Alright.
Oh,
that's why we practice. Nope. Don't go. Don't go. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Go. Go, 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 go.
Got him pull off the edge.
Everyone's going to be covering north side.
I got south. Make radio side. Comms.
West side, that's not south.
Right, up this way.
We're pushing the right side.
AR moving.
Pushing up like left side. Moving over to counter to the right. So far.
Need helicopter west end blind spot.
Right side clear. Right side's fully clear.
Copy, helicopter on Alto, do you have visual on?
You guys are clear.
Machina?
You guys gotta communicate with each other because you got second group already pushed up and all the way around. You guys gotta talk to each other.
I'm gonna
try new 16,
make
vault
to the building.
All
clear.
Oh, that's so dangerous, Jesus. I was just saying, ignore me. Alright, I'm back at landing zone. You guys are good for pickup. Oh, shit.
You wanna get here and go check out that explosion.
No, it's okay. Oh no. What happened? Oh my god! Why did they all fall? Officers for once. Holy shit.
You need some help?
What the fuck happened?
What the fuck happened?
Too far to the side.
You fucking have this piece of shit.
Me?
Not you. You're not supposed to stay in a helicopter, right? I couldn't get to my wings too fast enough.
You got the man.
This isn't a parking spot.
can I come back and shoot him?
Yeah.
Can I get a ride? Whoa, wait. Oh, wait.
Oh, God.
Hey, you know what's not a training exercise?
There's a small tree there.
It's not a training exercise unless someone gets hurt. What do you mean? We didn't hit nothing.
You almost hit a small tree.
It's okay. We'll just plant another one. It's not a training exercise unless someone gets hurt, right? At least that's what I've always heard.
How in the world did that even happen?
84.
Four was jousting.
I know, I never had that happen before. That was the first. Did that happen because I really took too much of an angle?
Yes.
Because there was people sitting inside the like, you guys were sitting inside of it and fell out.
I was on the outside.
Nah, there was three people sitting on the inside. Alright, you ready to fly?
Sure.
There you go.
That works.
Be advised, that band just took my helicopter door.
Hey, you appear to be smoking a little bit back there.
We might want to break off on this chain, go to the shots fired.
Training, god damn it.
Yeah, and we got shots
happening. I don't give a fuck. And we got officers doing stupid shit all the time, so here we are.
Target third.
Got everyone. Oh my god.
I am ballsy today.
No idea. How many, are we waiting for anyone else?
17, I'm 10-8.
Hey, welcome aboard, Chief.
Hi, just, how are ya?
We just did some training on how to, you know, assault the,
On how to die.
Shut the fuck up. On how to attack construction building.
True, 16 did just teach about four
listen.
Cops how to fly out of a helicopter.
Listen, they didn't put their seatbelt on.
So fun. Oh my gosh.
I was banking right and you guys all fell out.
You banked too hard, right?
I swear, like, listen, look. There was two people inside and two people outside and you guys, like, all fell out of the fucking helicopter, okay?
I think we got a downed individual at the end of the road here. On Elgin.
What did you say?
What are we waiting for? I feel like we're missing an officer, right?
That's what I was thinking. That's why I was just on
the Are we missing an officer over here? There's only three of us. Well, there was four of us.
One.
Yeah, we're missing one. What must have been in the other heli?
Let's go back to MRPD.
Yeah, get the fuck on duty.
Air one going down. Everyone's fine.
Alright, so what do we, try out for,
I mean, 17, technically we are, you know, on duty. It's called, training.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was too busy training your girl how to fondle these nuts.
Man, the only thing you know how to fucking train is your fucking limp dick, okay? Shut up.
Yeah, you know what? Everybody's running a train on your girl tonight. Choo-choo, come around the train. We're riding choo-choo. If you feel like coming, come on. It's on to you.
The only thing you're used to getting any type of pussy from is from a 600-pound man hitting the belly button.
You know what? I'm going to call him up for you.
Boy, you know he's going to come over there and fuck you again.
I'm sure he'll take your tax return, too, while you're at it.
Oh, shit. God, if you would have fell off the roof, I would have lost my shit.
Come on, 84, you can get in it.
Oh, man. Hey, 17.
God.
Can you spell friendships?
Yeah, it's called Echo.
Well, I'm just surprised you know how to, okay? Because you just happen to ruin all of them.
You know, this is why my mom and dad don't like me. You want to 10-12 together, fuckface?
Yeah, sure. Let me go park my car.
Okay, perfect. I'm going to go kill you.
What the fuck? Did he just think he's going to kill me? Oh my God, he said he's going to fucking kill me.
That was mean.
Pussy. You won't do it again, bitch. This is my car, you fucking shit dick.
How'd that work?
Come on, unlock it.
Pretty good, as you can tell.
Come on, unlock the door.
Hey, get her.
Am I sitting here drunk?
Oh shit.
Don't look at me, I'm in a vulnerable state over here.
Oh,
I mean, the trunk's in the back, not the front.
Bitch. Oh, you bitch. You hard go. Son of a bitch.
I need back up in bottom missing repeat.
Slithery thing right here, I tell ya.
Oh, it should be good now.
Oh, hell yeah!
So,
I've never heard someone so excited about a fucking Crown Vic.
You know, they're county. They're not used to having nice things.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. I called it back.
Oh, man. I'm not going to lie, bro.
At least we have good relationships with each other, not hate each other.
You know.
Hey, fuck you.
The fuck did he say? Yeah, go blow. Right. Hey, go blow each other, you little fuck.
That's why you have Padildo on your apartment now. Good.
Wait, wait. I mean, wait, I'll trade you for him.
What did you just say to me, Chief?
You have a dildo on your crown, on your thing now.
I would like
can
to transfer to LSPD.
Yeah, please, can I transfer?
I can't wait till
And look how they want to switch, right?
What's your rank right now?
I'm deputy.
I'm deputy.
Well. You're deputy, too?
He's your boss, like boy.
Dude,
oh,
you just got overranked by
yep,
Padildo.
Don't worry, hey, I wouldn't worry. Hey, listen, I wouldn't worry. He's not going to be around, okay? He won't be around that much.
I'm quit.
I'm putting transfer in. I ain't dealing with it.
Transfer, quit.
Oh, my God. Hey,
oh, I see they put your signage up out here.
Huh?
Yeah.
What the fuck you talking about?
Right there. Let me get a picture of you in front of it.
You know, there's a lot of words I want to use right now. And the one word that comes to mind is called happiness. Because you just bring all the joy to me, you know?
Well, why don't you go step outside? Here,
you
I'll
know,
take a picture
think,
of you.
I think you should stand next to it with
Come on.
Me. I think you should stand next to me
here,
with
go
it.
Go stand in front
no,
of me.
No,
we'll get a picture
I think
of you.
Together, you know, I think it would be so nice for the people to see.
All right, get up there. I'm going to take a picture of you.
No. I think you need to stand next to it for the picture to really
get
be taken.
Get up there so I can take the
Listen.
Fucking picture.
Listen.
Hey. Hey.
What?
Hey. Let me get a picture of you two up there.
Up where?
Up in front of the sign.
I'm on duty.
Come on.
I'm on duty, sir. I'm sorry.
This is a demand.
You're not my boss yet.
I am now.
Your transfer accepted?
Blocking the road.
I got my lights on. You shut up. All right. I'm going to get my car fixed.
Did you just fucking hit me?
32, yeah, man, with the abandoned car, Adams Apple Boulevard.
What?
Hey.
What
the Chief.
That's,
What?
You should, really take a look at,
pictures.
Yeah, you know, I think you look good with it. Make your profile picture. It really fits you, you know? Not only did you get fucked by a 600-pound man, but he fucked your life.
What do you think of my car sound?
What do you mean?
You don't hear it?
No.
It sounds beefy?
No, it don't.
What's it sound like to you?
Like a pussy driving it.
Wow, we almost hit him.
I know.
Clear with the abandoned vehicle.
No, honestly, it sounds good. It sounds good. It sounds like a Hemi, though.
It's what it came with.
Yeah.
Look at this guy with this little...
Oh, it is a supercharge.
Yeah. Man, he got a pussy car right there.
If he goes past us, let him up. Oh! We're being tempted at 10-11 on a blue vehicle. One occupant in the vehicle coming up to a stop on Elgin facing northeastbound. It's going to be all blue vehicle.
Well, you made contact.
Yep.
Copy that.
Hello, sir. Can you cut off the engine for me?
How's it going?
Oh, it's going. Can you turn off the engine for me, bud?
I did. That was a pretty nice send you guys did.
Yeah, you see, you know.
That was entrapment, what that was.
What you talking about?
You fully gunned it, knowing I was there, trying to get me to pull, and you did, so you just entrapped me. That was entrapment. That was entrapment.
That's not entrapment. We were doing 30 miles an hour.
Bullshit. You were going way above 30.
No, sir.
You were going way above the speed limit.
Well, I know you were speeding and blew a red light and blew another red light and then came to a stop right here.
You purposely gunned it knowing I would attack you and trap me.
I need to see some insurance registration and driver's license, please, sir.
Okay, Mr. Entrapment.
There's no such thing. No such thing. Come on now.
Yes, sir.
Come on. The sooner you hurry, the sooner we go. Okay, let's go. Come on. Chop, chop, bitch boy.
Why is it not popping up?
Oh, it is. It's just different. What the hell? Okay. That's registration. Wait, show me insurance again.
Do that.
Okay. I'll be right back with you, okay?
Okay, Mr. Entrapment.
Hey, Chief. God damn it, Chief.
Yeah, what's up, bitch?
Everything good?
All right, we got Jerry Rick Voss down. Class C.
Yeah, I was trying to switch.
Jesus Christ, this fucking idiot.
Yeah, we got insurance, know, expires 07/28.
Why does he, like, have to fucking drive on the streets, you know? Like, it's people like him that are dangerous.
You know, it's people like him that are bitches, I understand. But hey, here we are.
Fuck you, assholes. Fucking entrapment.
All right. What do you want to do with him?
Let's hit him with like a $500,000 fucking
all
ticket.
Right. Sound good to me. Hey, shit dick.
Wow, it's kind of rude. I never
How you doing today?
I don't know. Good. Okay,
well,
Mr.
Well, listen.
Trapp.
You're going to be getting hit with a $500,000 fine today.
For what?
For speeding and going through the red lights.
Oh shit, you fucking pulled on me to get me to engage.
Listen.
You just fucking
entrapped me into this shit. We didn't do any entrapment, sir. Okay?
Oh shit.
Alright, let me just go ahead and write up your fine for you, okay?
Why else would you fucking send it next to me, purposely knowing I'm the one who would fucking react?
Okay, listen, I don't know who you are. You got a mask on. got a hat on. I don't know
who you are.
You
damn well know who I am.
I don't know anything, man.
16.
Yeah.
You damn well know who I am from the cars I drive.
What's up?
Kidding. I don't even think he could actually beat us.
Yeah, I don't think he could beat us either. I mean, I don't know why he even tried. Anyways, pussy boy, with your slow ass car. Can't even handle this type of fucking muscly vehicle. Let me get your ticket. You know, we don't have a fine for embarrassment for slow vehicles.
Oh. Oh yeah, like your Lambo that I've outrun multiple times.
My Lambo? I've never even driven it. I don't even own a Lambo. You know, you're not even worthy of a freaking felony reckless evading. Let's see. Let me find the ticket real quick.
See, is that ticket actually a legit ticket, or are you going to be like car dealerships, you know, and upcharge?
You know, you're not even worth a speeding ticket.
You might want to tell who's ever driving that to get it checked out. It sounds like it's got a Hemi tick.
Mister, you know, you don't even know nothing about cars, alright? I just need you to calm down and just be a good, you know, person, alright? Just calm down.
I'm perfectly calm.
Let's see. Unreasonably slow stop. Okay, you know, I think that works. So you're pretty damn slow. These slow ass cars are yours.
So now you're charge stacking?
Charge stacking? What are you talking about, sir?
Are you just making up charges?
I don't know what you're talking about. Again, slow and then motor vehicle contest. Okay, sir.
And you need to write yourself, you know, write one for that for, you know, fully sending on exceeding the speed limit. And you damn well know that was entrapment.
We're back 10-8 from repairs.
Trying to lure me in so you can pull me over. Full on entrapment. If you really are a good cop, then you would damn well know that's the truth.
Alright, buddy. Here's your $500,000 ticket.
Damn, that's pretty sad. You stooped to a SASP level by doing entrapment. You
Listen,
know, I thought that was just SASP.
I think you should just take your ticket and have a good day now, okay? Say, I need you to maintain the speed limit to not drive slow, okay? Have a good day.
Okay.
I'm going to go on my little hidey hole.
$500K delivered, sir.
You did not.
$500K. You said $500.
I was joking.
Well, you didn't say you were joking.
8497
of that. Well, I gave him $500K. No blink, no bat, no fucking quivers, nothing. I gave it to him like I gave his girl this dick. Oh, 8500K.
You're kidding.
No, I'm not. I gave him 500K.
31, 10, 42, 10, 7.
What'd he fine you?
500K, right?
Have a good night. Thank you.
How much did he charge you?
56, 27, 5 progress.
I didn't, like, 300.
Soul inside.
How much?
500K.
Shut the fuck up, I'm not talking to you.
I charged him 500K like you fucking said, bitch.
Jerry, what did he charge you?
300.
Jerry, fuck you.
Fucking
Jerry. Choke on a dick, Jerry.
Oh,
hey, he just fucking hit us.
You just hit my fucking track hawk.
Can you deal with them being so fucking toxic and like giving LSPD a bad name?
Listen here, blue boy. Go sit in a fucking bush like a berry, okay?
Hey, how about this? Every time he says a swear word, dollars paid.
Fuck you, Jerry.
That's a dollar.
Fucking shithead, bitch.
That's another dollar.
And that's another dollar going into your girl's pocket while I fuck her in the ass.
There you go.
Damn. Yeah, that's right. You can have my damn ex-wife.
Alright.
She'd be perfect for you.
Shithead. Get out of here.
I work here, bitch. Get the fuck out of here.
I won't talk to you, shithead.
How about you stop fucking swearing, okay?
Jesus.
Hey,
so fucking toxic. Oh my god. Oh my god. You're never gonna get a repair from here again.
Oh, just wait till I'm the only mechanic here on duty. You gotta, you know, come to me.
Sucks.
I'm just working on this.
You know, I don't have any issues with you, Chief. It's just 16. You know, I think you're a good guy, Chief.
Jay, suck a dick, because this motherfucker just ramrodded your fucking car like he does you every night. All right? Fuck up.
Well, luckily, I work here so I can repair it.
You know, Jay, I hope one day your cars all break.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
I want to file a entrapment, you know, complaint.
Against who?
Mr. 16 here.
Dumbass, I'm not even driving.
You were in the car when it happened. You kept denying it.
Denying what?
That it was in.
We were doing 35 miles an hour.
You were
fucking
going way over 35. I'm Jerry, not that dumb.
You know what I see in front of me? I see a fucking dashboard.
So you're paying attention to the dashboard, not the road?
Jerry, are you dumb?
I don't know. I mean,
I'm gonna beat the shit out of you.
I am a Marine.
Uh-oh.
Okay, I'm gonna file assault charges.
Hey, take him to our CID location.
Hey, Chief.
That's a nice car.
On what charges?
Can I file a complaint against this guy?
Didn't he hit your car, though?
Take him to our hidden location and dispose.
That's 84.
I didn't hear that.
Yeah, tell him. He's CID.
That's how you're trying to drive.
Dispose.
Well, see, 84's horrible at his job, so good luck.
God. That's actually a nice ride there, Chief.
I did a stealth operation earlier.
Reface track lock.
Hey, you doing alright?
Let's just say, Jerry here decided to pull out 50 freaking cars.
What did that involve? Are you sleeping in the car while watching Netflix?
Dude, how do you know I did that?
I have my sources.
Are you fucking stalking me?
No,
this ain't good.
How the bro, you're starting to really creep me out.
Oh my god. Hey boys, how's shift going?
It's pretty quiet.
Hey, give Mr. Jerry here an extra hard time when you guys stop him, alright?
Alright. So you're talking about riding about 20 tickets?
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, say less.
20 tickets if you're speeding. Let's get his points up.
I'm gonna meet my quota.
Let's. Oh my god. You know quotas are illegal, right?
It's like, why are you up to...
I said sources. I didn't say I watched.
But again, there's no reason for you to just.
What happened
off
to your Crown Vic?
It's out there behind CRX.
That's a Charger.
Why are you up there like?
No, it's not. Hold on.
Yeah, it is.
Nothing, no, yeah, you're right. Never mind. I put the Crown Vic up.
Why?
It seems like a little. It seems a little slower than mine.
I said my sources told me you.
Yeah, I think something happened because a lot of vehicles are slower and nothing changed.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Charger, I mean, it tops out about 170, 180. Ain't bad. It's more like practice my stealth operations.
First see harassment, then entrapment.
What? How's y'all's not coming? No, it's not that harassment.
You know, listen, Jay.
I was practicing my stealth.
Jay, listen.
You'd have caught me, then I failed.
I'm literally. I'm literally.
You need to learn to not react so easily.
I'm literally gonna pay the ex SASP officers just to follow you every time you touch a main road.
Damn.
And if you speed one time, you get a ticket.
I heard you ask for it.
Fuck you.
Your mom and I said hi.
Pussy.
If you ever need a repair on this bad boy, you know, I'll do it for free, Chief. You're a good guy.
I need the window tint and bulletproof tires.
You know, listen, he sounds like he's trying to fucking blow you like someone else did in life.
No, I'm showing respect to the law.
Sounds like he's trying to fucking.
And tent?
Sounds like he's trying to fucking jerk his ass, you know.
I'm not sure how to do bulletproof, but I can do tent.
All
right. I do. We're getting a little aggressive with me.
Oh shit!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
My bad. I'm trying to work around.
Motherfucker!
Damn, dude.
I'm about to have to shoot the chief.
Jesus.
Cop.
Oh like, shit!
What the hell?
Oh, I ain't see shit if you shoot him.
Really?
Sorry, this thing's really touchy. It's fast.
I'm gonna shoot the shit out of you.
Hey, shit.
Sorry, I'm trying to move. Oh!
Tell you to shoot the shit out of you.
Right in the esophagus.
Don't worry, I got it. I got it.
Take cover right here.
You're gonna be
eating
out of
damn
fine day.
Motherfucker! I'm fucking her. I gotta go to the hospital.
I can get you there.
Oh my god, can you take me to the hospital?
Biggest gang in the city.
I'll fucking close this guy's trunk.
Who's driving this? This is the nice Tahoe.
Yeah, I think this is the officers that's in it.
Hey, where's your vehicle?
Outside.
David,
the
pillbox.
Let me charge my vehicle.
David, the pillbox. I think the chief's corrupt. Time we bring down the chief of police.
Really?
Hell yeah, he's corrupt.
Say fucking less.
Oh my god! Shit. Oh my god! Oh my god!
Why is he going in there?
Cause the chief is
outside, right?
Oh shit! The chief is pointing a gun at someone.
Should we want to go to pillbox?
No, let's watch. Pull up.
Hold on. I got an idea. There you go.
I'm gonna just sit in here. Cause I'm gonna start falling over.
He said, fuck yourself.
So you don't want to hop in my cruiser? Get you down to pillbox?
Yeah, I gotta go to pillbox. I'm actually really hurting. Thank you.
Oh. You can tell I like the nicer Tahoes.
That's nice.
Oh, it's even better when it goes unmarked.
Yeah, that's the big boy one. That's the 2000, I think. All right, we're all good.
All right. I'm super happy, too, because I finally got my stimulus.
Right. Oh, yeah, yeah. Did that get taken care of?
Yep. Just okay. Got taken care of about 20 minutes ago.
Okay. Who helped you with that?
Dale.
Okay. 84?
Yep. And just me, all that stuff is just basically going to... I know half of it's going towards tuners for supplies. The other half is kind of my, use-around money. Hopefully not on, medical bills. There we go.
There you go.
See, it was an accident, man. I'm sorry.
Slippery asshole.
Sir, does this bike not have a kickstand? Sure it does.
That's light smoke.
What?
Oh, that's a nice song.
What is the... Any more? Can you help me?
Where you at?
I'm in the parking lot.
Which parking lot? There's like five.
Can you hear me on your phone? 30.
Where the fuck are you?
Right here.
Oh, there we go.
I need a phone. Just for a split second.
Okay, you know, I got a better idea. Where'd he go? God damn it. There's that, and... Fuck it, I took it out.
I gotta go to my boat to get my phone.
The hell's not even... I got this phone.
No, I need one that works for the time being. I just gotta get rid of this call. Why can't I open up the phone?
I don't know. You try double clicking it.
Affirm.
Is it dead or something?
Shouldn't be. Hand it back to me.
I could not use it at all.
No, it's not dead. Brought you.
What's it under phone?
How close are you to it?
Just now passed.
Get in the car.
Garage.
Hold on, brother. I'm fucked up.
Oh, I'm gonna
hang up on Sonora. So if he attempts to come towards the freeway, I should be able to spot him.
Well, we got a call?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Alright, let's go.
Alright, 84 en route. What are we looking for?
gonna go over to Vinewood Fix.
Bison.
Give me a waypoint.
The boss right here in front of me.
Sonic City, Chiefs.
Yeah, we're dropping it into
the air. You got this, brother? Did you lower the suspension?
Yep.
See, I kind of... I don't know if that's...
Broken glass on it.
I'm starting to hate vehicles like that.
Well, it's an SRT.
Give us call outs loud and clear, guys.
And I just try to strike into the officer's vehicle.
Should have him run the plate, make sure it's his.
Run the plate.
It's on foot. No plate need to be run. One at taser point. Taking up from behind the trailers.
Go straight, go straight, go straight.
You're looking for a white male, blue shorts.
The left.
No shirt, no pants.
10-4.
Set a perimeter.
How far did he get?
Not far, we got him close to being boxed in.
10-4.
Runner set, checking on foot. Of course.
Is he in here?
I don't know.
He couldn't have gone that far.
Check inside this house.
Just seen him when I pulled up. He was in the middle. He might be hiding now. Keep the area surrounded. Keep an eye out until more officers arrive, and we'll send officers in. We'll close in on him. I got this corner covered.
I get Air One here.
The fuck was that?
Got you back.
LSPD! Open the fuck up, bitch!
Corner 2 covered.
Call out if you're in here! LSPD! Trailer cleared, trailer cleared.
Another 32s.
Trailer is cleared. Where do you need 32s at?
Island Avenue, where our perimeter's set up. Is that where we can have a couple of units go in?
Well, is he in this building? You can go in this building right here? At 600?
Unknown, we had him completely blocked off and somehow he disappeared a bit or is hiding in bushes. Approach with caution. He did attempt to strike an officer's vehicle.
10-4. No, you can't go into this little building right here. It's locked up all the way around. I think he's outside the perimeter. He's gone.
He went out the south side because I was covering the north. I stayed up here. I spotted him in the middle somewhere, but I stayed on the outskirts.
Start patrolling on the outskirts.
Squad in the search. Run through the bushes too. Oh, I got an entry over here. I'm gonna check. Never mind, I can't go inside it. Should we check all these houses?
Let's get someone to check the 24/7 here.
There's a house over here.
There's a tattoo store. There's a tattoo store as well over here.
Hey, Chief, someone owns this house over here that's blue.
Hey, check the registered owner.
How the hell do we do that?
30 right at the 24/7.
Give me 6003.
Sure he didn't leave in his bison?
Oh, he was on foot.
He never got it. By the time we rolled up, the bison had a broken window and took off.
Well, he got away, that's for sure.
Oh, there's a house here that we could check. '84, what's the exact spot that you last seen him?
A second.
We know his
right here where I'm at.
Where was he running?
I didn't get a good picture because I was trying to get on the roof of that house so I'd get a better angle. But he didn't come out the north side. He went south.
Well, south is back towards where your car is.
Or north. He went north. He went towards the lake.
Went northbound?
Straight towards the lake where them roads go off to the lake. That's the direction I last seen him. But he was here in the middle.
This guy's probably long gone.
I think I could see why he was trying to get a vehicle. Over here, off of East Joshua westbound, I got a 8-wheeled flipped over truck. Small.
Run the plate.
I bet you $20 at Sarah Joe.
Can you confirm that on the back?
Yeah. Let me, 7 Tango Papa 387 George Juliet.
Well, if I was paying $20, I would have won $20.
Yeah, was he wearing blue boots?
Yep.
Yeah.
Sir.
Got him.
Where is he?
In spot.
10-9?
Last location. Over here in the middle of this compound, whatever the fuck you want to call it. RO came back to a Wyatt Morris.
Well, I collected
verify.
I collected fingerprints from the vehicle over here.
I can confirm.
Oh, that's our guy. He confirmed it. Let's get him. Grab and tag.
Working on a vehicle here, it looks like.
There's more vehicle and more trucks popping up, guys. This is our guy. We gotta get him. Things might get escalated. He could be the owner of that house as well and grab the vehicle from his garage. Hey, buddy! Hey!
What?
You're gonna be detained. 2 King 30 needs to detain you.
For what?
He's gonna explain that to you just in a second, alright?
No.
Go ahead and do your thing, 30.
You really don't wanna take off. Put your hands where you can see them. Sir.
Guy seems like he's gonna be complicated to grab. Everyone else.
His point is resisting.
Everyone keep your eyes open.
We'll explain that in a minute.
Order him to, you know.
Failure to comply. At this point, I'm attempted to tase.
Well, let him know. We got vehicles speeding up to the scene, guys. Let's go. 30. Sheriff unit, watch yourself.
Put your hands where I can see them.
I can't let me put my hands in them.
Hello? 30.
Cuff.
Why do you have to type all that? You don't have to say all that.
No one's told me
what I'm being arrested for.
Attempted grand theft auto, failure to comply with lawful
grand
order.
Grand theft auto, what? I've been cleaning my car.
Really? I have two other officers that can vouch for it. Do you have anything
okay.
that's going
to
stick
I'll take
to
it
poke
to
crowd or piss me off?
Hey, you're talking about taking it to court, so y'all might want to get the paperwork nice and spiffy.
Better be tip top, detailed as fuck.
Make sure you have body cam.
Oh shit, I didn't realize you were down there.
Well, he just walked underneath while you
pissed on the.
No, he walked under your piss, Chief.
Oh.
All right.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take that up to my lawyer, too. Yeah, search me all you want. I got nothing on me.
Oh, God. Chief, there's a bush right over there.
Search me all you want there, buddy.
Actually, you have enough on you for me to put you away for a while.
What the hell is that?
You have explosives.
Eight what?
Eight
you
cops
see that?
For one
yeah,
person.
The thing.
What thing?
What thing? What thing are you talking about? The thing on my phone I just got again?
Yeah. What the hell was that?
Yeah. It's a store robbery, it says.
Where?
I don't know, it's not giving me any details on it.
Oh shit.
He has extra evidence on him. Need another unit to grab some. I don't have enough pocket space.
What happened? I can throw garbage. What are you doing? I'm new here.
Oh, no. Are you failing to follow
our
force?
Hi. I don't want to get you. I want Mr. Cool Cop up there. How's it going? It's
going great.
So I was like sitting here one day and I was like sitting there like watching TV and like out of nowhere, Girls Gone Wild pop up and it was like, oh my god. Boobs.
He was watching it. Don't let him lie to you. Hey, Chief.
Yeah.
I'm gonna ask you a serious question, alright?
Okay.
How many times a day do you watch porn?
None.
Hell.
Actually, don't need to. I got his wife.
Understandable.
The only thing he's got is another man fucking him in the ass every time he touches something.
Fuck up.
Got one detained in the back of Sheriff's vehicle. He also had a knife, katana, and explosives on him.
What the hell? That's a rateable offense.
Yeah, and he also had a burner phone on him.
Glad I moved away.
Jeez!
What the hell did I miss?
That El Camino's acting stupid.
He's gotta tackle a man while he's down.
Did y'all all see the El Camino acting stupid?
Come on up, bitch! Pussy.
Fuck you!
Pussy ass bitch. Alright, let's go.
Oh!
Try not to go too hard on him.
I would just give him a fine. Just what the fuck was that?
I mean, he had explosives. We also had multiple cases that prove that he used the burner phone. He also ran away from us.
Where do you want your suspect to be transported to?
That's all 30.
Closest PD.
Why is 30 not transport?
Oh. I think because his vehicle was all the way the fuck, you know, somewhere else, like a block away.
He also didn't have any identification on him.
Did some training today with the shields and how to go and to, you know, stop a suspect in construction. So we don't have officers climbing up the damn yellow ladder.
Yeah.
And, you know, having Air One be the primary source, you know, watching the suspect in case he parachutes and not landing.
Down.
Yep. And then Air Two would be the people, you know, the people landing and, you know, dropping, you know, two shield units and then two pistols and two rifle.
See that driving right there?
Yeah, you're actually driving good for once, you know? You haven't drove like this since, you know, we all woke up.
Oh, shit.
And
oh.
You fucked up. And you saved it.
Oh. Look at the flip of the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Oh.
Yeah, you saved it.
Hello. Say hello to my little friend. Well, let's respond to that. Give me a point.
We're 97. 45 seconds out.
Wow.
Jesus Christ.
Fuck that local.
Oh, you turned right into him, asshole.
I didn't know where it was gonna go, asshole.
Well, come on, you can go around him, asshole.
Look, suck my balls.
Wait, you really wanna go on the red line again? Last time we went in here, they were fucking.
Well, no one's fucking.
Nope, no hoes today.
I thought for sure we were gonna pull in here and someone was gonna be fucking.
No names, right?
Gone.
Is one of your phones ringing?
No. Mm-mm.
What the fuck is going on?
Yeah, we have reports of a fight in progress here.
No, it was that stupid-ass car. Like, I got stuck on it, and the only way I could literally move was just get my guy to move far enough away.
Okay. All right, well, that's all. That's all we're out here for.
All right, well, y'all have fun. Because you're the first two I've seen in about 30 minutes.
Jesus.
Well, I'm happy we didn't come in here with no sex.
Yeah. Dude.
No,
I was kind of scared.
He's out doing hood rat shit.
Okay, thanks for letting us know. We'll beat his ass for you. I'll let him know he needs to get to work. Show red line all clear. Chief, we keep getting these fake fucking calls, bro.
You gonna smack his front door like that?
Well, it's like I'm smashing through your mom's fucking cervix with my
dick. You keep getting those alerts?
Amen and up.
Oh man.
Hey, can we go down here real quick?
We're gonna get the tender out real quick.
Yeah, I just gotta go fix my phone up, you know?
Get the fuck out!
Shut the fuck up, bitch. Fuck your car. You wanna see a really nice vehicle coming in?
I never tell you something.
What? What? What?
Here we go.
I fucking hate you.
Look at how beautiful this thing looks.
Yeah, too bad.
Ooh, she sounds good now.
Did you upgrade her?
Yeah, we got the upgraded sounds on some of them.
Hey, did Karen Joe get his record expunged in any way, shape, or form?
Who? Sarah Joe?
Karen Joe.
Karen Joe? Who the fuck is Karen Joe?
It's the guy that was in the blue boots.
No?
The reason I ask is because when you look him up, we already have a booking photo of him.
Weapon license?
Weapons license? The fuck?
Negative.
Well, someone probably gave it to him, but they didn't fucking do it right.
Wanna check something real quick.
He doesn't even show that he even has one.
Well, I'm saying he could have had one. And someone didn't fucking write down that they gave it to him. I don't fucking know. There hasn't been an expungement request in... ever.
Put it in his ass or what?
No, I'm just waiting for him to say something stupid, you know?
That's fair. So, question.
What's up?
Is Bobcat considered a heist?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, what's up, brother?
So, well, that's a no-go for me, just because, you know, clean record, but... just,
What, are you really trying to keep a clean record? Just...
Hey,
Yeah, I have a clean record on this one.
Do you have a code for possession of explosives?
On this cousin and the other one. Pull me in the other... Oh, this is the police Tundra, you son of a bitch! That shit's dope. You might have Bobcat get hit in a little bit.
Why?
I'm not doing it. I'm just passing information.
Wait, who's doing it?
It's gonna take you about half a brain cell to figure that out.
Sarah Joe.
And the boys.
Be aware, we got Sarah Joe and quote unquote his boys about to hit up fucking Bobcat. Let's get all units prepped and ready to rock and roll. Make sure your vehicles are all set. Weapon, ammo, body armor. Just got a tip.
Anything else? It, even though I'm the only one he called. Well, I'm trying to figure out how to make it least suspicious that I just tipped him off.
No, you're good. Let's get Air 184. Get Air 1 up and rocking.
Let's hold off.
What the fuck you mean, hold off? It's perfect.
Just hold off.
Hold off for what?
So they're at one of their properties now, trying to get body armor, but the issue is that since the inside of ammunition got renovated, you can't get body armor from there anymore. So they're trying to figure that out. And then once they go that, so you already know who's going to be doing it when they get hit.
Yeah. Sounds good to me. Thanks for the info.
Yeah.
This guy over here always trying to be fucking nice.
What's up with the trailer?
You know, Chief, I swear to God, you're a fucking criminal.
Yeah.
I swear to God, you're a
criminal. Can we just talk about the trailer?
Yeah, what is
it? Yeah, it's nice. I've already seen it. Yeah, you've already showed it to us, bro.
What does it do?
Do you not remember showing it to
What's
us?
In it?
I think Grandpa's got dementia.
I mean, Echo's got him pretty fucked up.
Chief, we've already seen it.
He hasn't seen it, okay? Fuck.
Yes, he has, you dick lord.
No, I
oh!
Ever get fucking big with me
oh,
again,
it's
boy?
A command station. That's dope.
It's like our mobile command center.
A little guy. A little tiny one. That's cool, though.
84. What's a 20?
On the interstate from Washington Yale's location.
Alright. Well, shit.
Well, if I do what I want to do, we're going to have all new, like, off-road style wheels coming out.
That would be cool, like, to actually put on the trucks that don't...
Yeah, something like modified wheels. Something different.
Yeah. I'm just stoked to get that one that I gave you, because it's... I mean, literally, the only difference is the front bumper and the rear bumper from my IRL truck.
That'd be awesome.
That's the only one I want the plate done on.
Yeah, I love this thing. It handles good.
Yo, who's not in
the
Sandy?
Silverado?
The interior is really good on it, too. Like, they did a really good job on it.
Who are the two officers in Sandy?
6 and 30.
You guys want to work your way towards the city?
This is my LEO one.
We're going to probably need 32s if they do go through with hitting the Bobcat.
Nice.
Right.
I'm gonna walk over to Depot.
Fun shit.
I make a special.
Numb nuts.
16, where'd you go?
To the depot to get some vehicles out of the impound.
Okay.
Only 2 shots fired. I don't know why that happened.
This individual possessing explosives, which penal code do you want me to add to that?
You still got that guy?
Yeah, we're working up the charges at this time.
It's going to be Class D for a weapon.
Copy, thank you.
Okay, let him jump.
Have a good one.
Later, y'all.
I was gonna get all my vehicles out of depot while you're just shit chatting. I got only one more in here. I swear to my, how many times I fucking fixed this damn thing? It's always busted.
I have an idea.
What's up? Oh, we can sit out front of it with this?
Mm-hmm.
You want me to have my one of my vehicles on standby?
Yeah, we can just drop this and
go. Oh my god. Oh god. Show 16 to 17 staged at the Bobcat. We're gonna be unmarked all black with an all black trailer. Chrome. It was cool that he gave us that info.
So what are they doing?
Oh, I guess they're just prepping up and getting body armor, and then they're gonna go hit it.
So my theory is where is it? Do you know?
Yeah, it's right behind us. Okay. We drove right past it. It's in Bobcat, big yellow letters.
Why the hell was I not braking? What the fuck?
You know, you got this trailer right behind you, Chief.
Did you cut my brakes?
No. How the hell did I cut your brakes when I was running off back and forth between depot?
That's true. It was like my brakes got cut.
Plus, I'm pretty sure you wouldn't even be able to stop at all. Chief, you can't back up. Shit. Oh, park the truck in there. Chief, this is fucking perfect. Chief, you see anything? Ready for you, got eyes?
Negative.
Oh my god. Stank ass. What the hell? It's purple in here.
Did I turn them off?
The lights in here? No, the light's still purple in here.
There's lights on the outside, though.
I don't know if you turned it off or not, Chief. Turned off these ones.
I'll pull my truck back up to it. Pick it up because it's like falling down.
up, boy? Purple as fucking, yeah?
Like a fucking strip club.
I know. I guess it's like blue light or red light, you know? Purple, neon, I don't know. How long do you think it's going to take their asses to do something? They're pretty fucking slow. Probably crashing like 20 times before they even get here.
Don't you have cameras on the outside of that damn thing?
The fuck? What? What are you doing?
Bro, I've got to like shit. Is there a toilet in here?
Bro, I got to shit too. Like, I got shit. Like, I got
I think there's a toilet in here.
I gotta fucking flush the kids down the goddamn toilet, like, type of shit. You know what I mean? I got the rear of the rear. Like, I'm fucking butt clenching 3,000. Can't even fucking let a fart out. Like, I got the Holy Bible I'm squeezing onto.
What's the status on the booking in Sandy?
30, are you...
We're working on it.
Are you guys still working on it?
Yeah, dude hasn't been exactly compliant. And he's also been talking some mad crap and deciding that he doesn't want to listen to me as I'm trying to explain him his charges. So I'm doing plain nice with him.
Just fucking hit him with his fine then. Just read it off anyways. Hit him with the fine, tell him what the fuck the charges are. And then if he listens, he listens. If he doesn't, he doesn't. How much time is he looking at? How many months?
There is a helicopter hovering above BCSO's.
He just decided to threaten me, so that's... It just got changed.
Let him out the front. Let's go.
They're probably waiting on their boy to get out.
Yeah.
Try to spend more time in the PD, though.
Hey, let the guy just walk out. Give him the fine. Give him the fine and let him walk out. Exactly what the problem is.
Hey,
I don't care. Let him out. Give him the goddamn fine. He's just angry.
Yeah, y'all need us at Bobcat.
Yes.
Negative.
All right, negative.
Just do normal patrols.
Y'all got a guy locked up for like 40 minutes now. He just got his ass beat.
He beat 30's ass. He was getting very frustrated with 30. Yes.
Just let him go. Just let him go.
10-4. Yeah, I kind of planned to. He was being very nice to us, but he did not like 30.
Well, 30 was fucking diddle-daddling with his fucking dick out. I don't know what the hell he's doing. How much you would have bet they all show up here now because they got their boy? Chief, look at me. Look at me.
So, I barely look back there.
Well, I got a shit.
Okay, go sit on the fucking toilet. Bro, I can hear that up here. Dude, that's so gross.
Oh my god, you can hear me?
Bro, can you like be any quieter?
I got the Rhea, bro.
Dude, how is it we are doing a fucking... I swear to God, I'm about to call someone to bring Pepto-Bismol.
I'm fucking sweating. My butthole's on fire, bro. Can you, like, fan my asshole?
Sure, I just made that dude's night.
Can you...
I feel like many people get to beat the shit out of a cop they just had a bunch of issues with and then walk out.
Yeah, like I was walking back down the stairs. I heard him clock 30 twice, and yeah.
Dude, so you're saying 30's a fucking 30's a two chump pump?
10-9.
30's a two chump pump, got knocked out, two hits. God damn, yeah.
Radio.
All right, Chief, I'll be right back.
Are you done?
I'll be right back, yeah. I'm gonna be in my head for a second.
Checks in the mail, 100% saving my bread. I've been on top of the world.
Sierra 42 coming to you live from Sandy PD. Show me, Tony.
Welcome aboard, ma'am.
About time you got on duty.
Listen, I had to change the memory foam on my knee pads.
Well. Well, if you were at home, one would think you'd have something softer to... Yeah.
Wow. The gel ones at home, those are nice. How's all my county units doing today, you sexy motherfuckers?
Just lovely.
Do some math today.
Oh, Jesus. Boy. Man, I feel so much better.
Any active?
What the fuck?
I'm in an active 1080 with a lifted truck going down the highway into the city. Well over 100.
You want to have them leave it and
they're
see what happens?
They're probably coming this way. They're probably coming this way.
Leave the vehicle, see what happens.
Just keep following a little bit. He spun out.
Keep your distance.
Yeah, just keep watching them.
Keep large distance. What the fuck? You can put lights on this?
Yeah, dude, it's full decked out, dude.
What the fuck?
You can even turn on, like, white lights all around it, so it's like a giant fucking scene.
Okay, that's
dude,
pretty cool.
This thing is legit.
That's
I love this
cool.
thing. I'm gonna be pulling this thing all around now. I don't give a shit what we're doing. Fucking, yeah. You got a traffic stop, we're setting up command. Get the shitters out, get the water, we're sitting.
Oh, man, I took a fatty, brother. I feel so much better.
I was thinking about fucking your mom a few times while you were waiting.
Well, you see, I was shitting and your girl decided to blow me at the same time. That's kind of nasty, don't you think? She says she don't care. She likes it like that.
That's gross.
That's what I said. But hey, you know what? Blowy still blowy. I'm empty on both ends.
Does no one use Instagram?
Not really.
Oh. Surprised.
Yeah, I think like some people here and there, but it's more like they creep on other people to watch.
Oh yeah, I posted a picture. Boobies.
You gotta be careful what you post on the internet there.
Yeah, I don't want to post your mom's nudes.
A 30.
Go ahead.
How you feeling after that ass whooping?
seen two big trucks pull out of Alta.
Could be a part of their plan for Bob.
That's why I'm not even fucking with them right now.
Can we have a unit at MRPD on standby?
Copy that.
Chief, you want them to have a co-pilot?
What are we calling that for you?
Well, I'm just saying, just so it's ready to rock and roll.
You need to calm down.
Listen, it's called being prepared and
over. You know what? I'm about to really get...
What are you going to do? What are you going to do, shit pants? Come over here, huh? Yeah, little boy. You know, Chief, you're like the Golden State Bridge, you know that?
You're still talking?
But the only thing golden about you is you're fucking... You know, I'm not even gonna say it. I'm gonna be nice. I'm not gonna say it. I'm not gonna say it. I'm gonna be nice.
Headed towards BDM. Just in at that light right now.
count three like we trying to break a record.
Hey, get out of here. Like we're surveillancing. The dresser. Pussy talk back like
Alexa. I can handle that pressure. Gonna need a stretcher. Baby, oh, no. I'm gonna give you this D.
ICK made a nigga nervous because you got a little weight. It's cool because I like a lot of food on my plate.
Big truck just ran my car over. They're running my car over.
She gonna let me nigga eat. I appreciate a woman with a whole lot of cake. Baby, yeah. That's a whole lot of shake. If I die, then I die, baby, right on my face.
I'm around your waist and no, don't real tight while you do it. Twerk like Lizzo when you're right. Oh, he stopped with the M8. Oh, never mind. They're coming back this way. She gonna let a real nigga eat. I appreciate a woman with a whole lot of cake. Baby, that's a whole lot of shake. If I die, then I die, baby, right on my face. I'm around your waist and no, don't real tight while you do it. Twerk like Lizzo when you're right.
Status of the ramming.
Currently an individual talking to the guy who's getting run over.
You okay back there, Rustin?
He's assaulting my car. Who's assaulting my car? He's assaulting my baby.
We got it together, didn't we?
Did you get the movie? You and I.
Yeah, he was. I lifted monster truck.
Oh, yeah.
Isn't that nice? Let's get one additional over there. Over there to
mm-hmm. There's three on it currently.
Really nice.
There was another truck like this, though, so I'm sure he'll be in the chase here before too long. I easily feel myself slipping more and more away. Still going eastbound on this Gucci. That super world. He's pulled over. I'm going to pull back and watch.
Oh, they're kind of heading this way a little bit. Nobody but you. Me. It's me and you, Rustin. Got it together, baby.
Someone want to buy while listening to us make that noise?
My everything. The answer to all my dreams. You're my sun, my moon, my daddy Tom. My kind of wonderful. That's what you are. I know there's only one like you. Living for your love, I'll keep forevermore. My everything.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
What the fuck are y'all doing in that trailer? They kind of sound like they're fucking. Yo. Shut the fuck up.
Yeah.
Who's taking and who's receiving?
Yes.
What?
We all know Rustin's the pleaser.
I'm getting out of this trailer now.
I-84,
we're going to switch. I'm getting cramps.
He's got to earn them paychecks somehow. I'm happy with my roof.
Of course he is. Motherfucker acts like he's from Sniper Elite.
He hasn't even changed from that one game Call of Duty.
Oh, remember that time we were playing and me and you were shitting on people and then all of a sudden...
And he was on a roof?
We needed help. Because we got hit by a fucking grenade, right? Took us both out, and this motherfucker.
We got hit by a car. Remember when we got ran over, and then he's over on a roof, and he's just watching us, and then he runs in to fucking save us.
Oh yeah, that was that moment too.
Yeah, and then he got sniped.
There's a lot of there's a lot of moments where this man left us to die.
How's that traffic stop going?
I'm talking with him. I'm gonna run the info here soon.
Better be careful.
Don't want to get knocked the fuck out.
gotta work on that jawline, you know what I'm saying? So you ain't a two chump pump, you know what I'm saying? He's gonna fucking, he's gonna shoot us.
Yeah. We get out and just fucking drive around, I guess.
I guess. This fucking blows.
We've been sitting here for like 20 minutes.
Oh. Really?
Is it really worth pursuing? I got his name and info.
Get him. Fuck him.
It's put it right on the Giles. That could be a distraction.
I mean, even if it is, you guys are already there, so.
Yeah, we're just camping.
He's going north, hanging out with his friends.
North on Elgin.
Let's go 16.
I feel like.
Got some pillbox.
I feel like we should stay in.
Oh, there's buddy
trucks and pillbox. Oh my god. 17!
I have another vehicle. Looks like a, what is that, a Chrysler
300? 17! It's just falling out of me!
Oh my god.
Oh my god, I can't!
You're not getting in here.
Let me in.
I stopped.
Yeah, Taco Bell, I'm assuming.
I stopped. Let me in. I stopped.
Now give me a point where they're at.
I'm working on it. There you go.
We need to drop this at Dave.
Davis?
Because it gives you, like, no brakes when it's on.
Yeah, go right. Davis is to our right.
It affects the braking on this like crazy.
And I think we gotta go, what, left again? Left? That's the fire department. What the fuck is
Davis? We're gonna drop this 16 or 84 and then get help them.
To the right.
Bro, I've been hitting the brakes that entire time.
Status on the chase. Never mind, we're at the gun store. Holy shit.
Alright, we're good, Chief. Drop it.
Got
like four different trucks here. Be advised,
I think we're at a truck bash.
Up two.
The fuck is that?
Got a couple big trucks with some grapplers. I'm getting mine installed.
I don't know if you want to grapple that.
That's why you get a couple of them.
I'm putting it in, big boy.
Watch the trucks on the move.
Chief.
They're rolling.
Hey, nice truck.
Got a grappler installed.
For y'all.
I don't think I have the grappler ability.
I'm sorry about your truck.
Jesus, ran me over.
I'm so sorry.
All right, let's go get the my Silverado.
Oh God, I'm sorry. You want me to get out the mine?
Are you done shitting?
One truck is
not yet.
Fucking the other.
I think they broke the Ford.
Out of it. Da.
Oh God.
I mean, it is a Ford.
Oh my God. Oh my God, Chief. Oh my God, it just keeps falling out of me. Chief. Chief, it just keeps falling out of me.
Oh my god, what?
Oh my god.
Are you guys in that chase still?
Yeah, we're on a bit of a halt for a moment.
Alright, make sure you guys are all giving call-outs.
Chief, where are we running?
I got
Fast 16, what do you do? Wall, are you out in that trailer?
No. I just keep shitting everywhere.
You just gotta drill it like you stole it.
I say, what'd you do, gape it so he can't fucking stop?
I just can't stop shitting, guys.
Hey, when in doubt, bore it out.
Yes.
My grandpa always told me, the best way to drill is you go in, and then you go back out, and then you go in, and you go a little bit deeper each time.
Bingo.
Selling for grapplers?
What are you doing?
So which truck are we mainly going after?
I'm installing my grappler, Chief.
It's a multicolored truck. RO's gonna be a Brandon Giles.
What you guys showing me?
Los Angeles Freeway northbound.
Coming up to Mollenbarker B.
Locals are on something today.
You right, Chief?
Both trucks are in opposite lanes of traffic.
Red lanes now.
What's the 20?
Still headed northbound on Los Santos Freeway.
He just had a major spin out.
Getting ready to pass the prison.
10-4, we're on the way, big boy.
He's going off road behind the prison.
Headed towards the satellite dishes.
Oh, 30, you fucked me up.
Sorry, didn't try to.
10-50 hard.
You okay? 84 to Sandy PD for repairs. Panther Drive Northwest.
Headed westbound past the airport here in Sandy. Alright, well, maybe not.
Is the pit timer started?
Ramming vehicle. Oh my god, you criminal!
Pit timer should be started, I believe it's 10 minutes.
It started now, or was it started earlier?
I'll just say it started now.
We ain't really pitting this vehicle anyway.
They're stopping the slicker.
Perimeter.
How many officers have they ran over?
The sixth one inside.
Going in, they all are armed, possible.
There's two lifted trucks behind. Looks like they had a truck staged behind the Zay Slicker.
What's the 20 of them?
Gonna be a Slicker indoors.
They're gonna be inside Ace Slickers?
Yeah.
There's one person outside in a lifted truck, and there's
shots fired, shots fired, shots fired! Signal 100 in effect!
They just mowed down an officer, county unit. This ain't good. I need all units respond. We're getting out SWAT. Need units stay on scene. We're gonna start rolling out Bearcat and SWAT. Whoever's upstairs, get out of there now.
I say, you probably should have called out. I almost popped your head.
This is 16. I'm on the back balcony.
Hey, firm, get units on me. Everybody stack up, get shields.
I think there's somebody in that truck. Be careful.
Perfect.
16, you good?
Negative. They're looking at me. They're looking at me.
Hey, units, go, 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 go. Push, push, push.
One down.
Oh, crossfire, crossfire, crossfire.
I'm on backside, I'm on backside.
We're on balcony, we're on balcony.
Is there officers inside?
Is he right?
Oh, that should have taken some out.
Oh, God!
I'm jumping down. 17 dispatch, I don't know how I almost did die. There has to be
dead. Whole outside is engulfed in flames. I'm on the balcony right now looking.
I'm right behind you.
Is the ground clear?
Yeah.
Hey, firm, top is not safe. Top is not safe. Whole thing's on fire.
I'm gonna get 16 back on the ground level.
My truck's right here. I'll give you keys.
All right, I need all
my Tahoes are here.
Perfect.
I'll be transporting one to Sandy Hospital. What the hell? First thing I get into is this place again? This is the second time we've dealt with this fucking area. This is bullshit.
Thank you.
Yep.
What's going on radio?
77 just found explosives on, I think, Sarah Joe.
Did he just push in by himself?
Oh my god. We both did the exact same thing.
Fire extinguisher?
I got one, I got one.
Can you come to the top of the stairs over here, around here, where the marsh truck is?
I got a Wyatt Morris. I've got him. Just searched him. He did have an AR. Anyone got any fire extinguishers? We got the top floor. Oh my god, it's on fire more.
And they're ready shooting. Fuck. I was like, so I.
Top floor is getting worse. It's spreading bad up here.
That's what, Chief. I'm working on it.
I'm gonna need fire extinguishers quick. I gotta say though, that explosives in there, Jesus.
You got the white forward.
Mine, don't put them in there.
Okay, well, I'm gonna put them in this DMC with the grappler.
Silverado. How's the fire extinguishers?
Not looking so good.
How many suspects were there?
There's more in here. We just can't get to them. The whole damn thing's on fire. I got an officer. How many suspects did we have?
Nate Sandwisher. Nate Sandwisher.
Go out.
Let's go to the front.
I got one on the ground floor. Okay, so we got ground and two up top. So that's all of them. Three, correct? Grab the suspect up there and let's start getting people transported, especially the officer's priority. Alright, let's start grabbing people and moving them.
Fire seems to be out, Chief. I'm searching room by room, just double check.
Confirm. Let's start getting casings and everything.
Get pictures, everything, guys.
Push these two trucks out in the back so we can search them.
Truck out front's clear.
What do you want to do with these, boss man?
We're going to search each one of them. Let's get them, do evidence sweep on both of them.
I'm gonna pull their trucks out.
What's that for? Where's my truck? Oh, there it is.
A little awkward.
Just
a little
just
awkward.
Stop.
Little.
Yeah,
little
just bit. Stop.
What the fuck?
You're not helping me.
Who the fuck
situation?
Put a bunch of people in my vehicle that are down and didn't say anything?
Hey, what's up, bud?
What's up, man?
Said I'm putting them in the Chevy or the GMC room.
Just a little cozy time.
This is just a big ass sausage party. Yeah.
Bruh.
Circles around the corner.
That truck is not moving. What the hell? Clear away.
Oh, shit. Everyone, watch out, watch out. If you're not in the vehicle, watch the fuck out. Jesus!
Ow!
Chief of fucking Daredevil. That's all I gotta say. Oh, Jesus! Watch out, watch out, watch out! Watch out!
Shit.
Chief, lower the winch! Lower the fucking winch! Jesus!
Fuck.
I do evidence sweep.
Okay. I'm gonna pull the other one out.
Chief, we can just do evidence sweep right here on it.
I wanna pull it out.
Oh my Jesus, go for it.
That's what she said.
You know, it's fun pulling things out.
Alright, so, man. It's out. Brandon, you try.
Metro's clear.
Oh my Jesus.
Oh my God.
I'm on it. Fire extinguisher going up. Can we get those people who are down in my vehicle transported? Fire's out.
Multiple casings.
Awesome.
This is all from the same gun.
No fire down here? Everything is good?
No. Just a shit ton of casings. It all seems to be from the same gun.
I don't know if you have a fire extinguisher on you or not, but just be aware because there's a bunch of shit upstairs that keeps blowing up.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I got a fire extinguisher.
Got pictures and search the truck out front.
Oh, we got blood on the stairs.
These trucks are very heavy.
Anybody want to run a gun for me?
Yeah, give me 1 second. Come over here so I can hear you. Weapon. Alright. I got it. What do you want? What's the numbers?
Guys, we have suspects in vehicles that are dying. We need to get moving.
Oh my god, there's so many casings in here.
If it makes it easier.
There's a bunch.
If you just take the picture and post it on evidence.
We're just depoting the trucks.
That'd be great. And then I'll run it from there. No one got them to the Sandy Hospital?
This is 97-2 Sandy Hospital with two down suspects.
Do you need 32s? Are you the only one?
I'm
97.
Ooh, where's the third?
I have both in the back of my Tahoe.
66 has got one. Yeah, where's the third? Okay.
And 66 has got the other one.
Asking.
30 connecting CID evidence photos.
We're just depoting the drugs. Did we cuff these individuals?
I have Wyatt Morris's evidence when you guys are ready. I have Brandon, but I don't see Sarah in any of the beds.
All photos are taken.
Front, he's running. We got one running.
20.
Oh, he needs to jump.
Tell him he needs to jump. He's got
he's in cuffs.
You got a spider. Stop fucking resisting, bitch!
Stop resisting!
Jesus. Alright, we're gonna... listen, real quick.
I got a criminal in my car.
We're gonna uncuff you so you can jump because you got a spider, and then we're gonna recuff you, alright?
Comprende?
You understand? Leap. Alright.
It's enough leaping. Where are you going, dumbass?
Alright, suspect is back in custody. Did we get all the evidence from the shop?
He's gonna be 97 to Sandy PD to book one.
I'm gonna start running some of those serial numbers. 50, do you wanna write up the search warrants?
Can I?
You wanna write up search warrants?
Oh my god, last time was such a pain headache. I don't think I want to this time.
Hopefully everything goes to plan this time. Chief, you alright?
Oh.
You just attached my vehicle. What the hell? What's wrong? What the fuck?
It says I have a winch attached, but I don't.
Park your vehicle. I might have got fucked up with those big ass trucks.
Man. Thank God.
So they were doing this instead of driving.
I guess.
Fucking dummy.
I know.
Criminals.
Who knows? They might have gotten away.
Alright.
Want to type 12 live on some of these serial numbers?
Why is no one else doing their job?
I don't know. I'm gonna run some serial numbers and check it out. 42 got the pictures for me.
What the fuck?
What the hell?
This car is driving like shit.
Which car is this?
It's the Explorer.
Which one?
16.
Everybody in there booking? Man, we have all three suspects. We have 66, 77, and 84. I'll be writing up the search warrant for their properties and vehicles.
I have Wyatt Morris's info.
AFAM.
I have his firearms.
AFAM. I'm going to go ahead and get this search warrant written up.
Let's go.
Ah, shit, Chief. I was just trying to freaking search up a weapon.
I'm going away from these cells so I don't hear these guys.
Not a fucking gun. I'm not leaving. I'm
going over here. That's why I'm going away from that fucking area. Where's 42 at?
In the cell?
Yeah.
God, hey, I'm clearing up the scene now.
Do we got a
explosion still?
Do we got a Joey Diesel?
Oh, God.
Joey Diesel? I've got a Wyatt Morris.
Joey Diesel's weapons, they have them. It's gonna be an HK. HK M4 style. 416 class C.
We
may actually need Fire Department 23026. It keeps going off again.
Let's go. We're 9-7, boy. Let's go. Got my fire extinguisher.
Brandon had. Ben and Giles had Joey Diesel stuff too.
Yep.
I have Wyatt Morris's AR. I can give you the serial number.
You want, Chief, do me a favor, just post it in,
fucking idiot.
Pitch.
Go, no, I'm here. Go ahead. I'll send it.
Okay, it's 97 Ulu, Virginia, Whiskey, or
42, I'm 97 to you.
Niagara,
Queen. Bring it back to Sandy, PD. Somebody don't bring me some duct tape. I'm about to beat the shit out of some people.
Do you still need fire extinguishers?
No, as I was leaving the second floor, there was explosions back at the second floor again.
Alright, because I got fire extinguishers.
Meth lab up there, so something's up there.
Are you already back at MRPD? I mean,
I'm with Sandy.
Sandy?
Alright, I'm going to take one more drive around there, see if it goes off again, and then go 42 for the day.
Oh, this is fun. Just
feel that nice little breeze.
Well,
what exactly are we giving these individuals?
I believe attempted murder.
Gonna be attempted murder times.
And they're all felons.
A lot, and they're all felons. With class.
So felon in possession.
With class C weapons.
Why had a class C?
Evading.
He had a pistol.
No, that's class A.
Class A, yeah, my bad. Class A, and then you have a class C, which is the code, which is the
handguns are A's, SMGs are B's, rifles are C, military weapons or explosives are D.
Born later on the gay SS man.
All explosions are clear over there. Show me free.
You know what? I like to think that Wyatt is the gay SS.
Who is arresting Wyatt?
Really, I don't know. I'm not.
I got all Sarah Jones.
I got
blasted
in the beginning.
That's his police brutality.
I didn't get to rest no fucking body.
That's gonna be time 7.
God damn. What the fuck?
He's shitting on my head.
Oh, God.
So, did you find your ring yet?
Fucking 84
yeah.
Typical.
I'll just replace it.
What the hell?
Lazy motherfucker.
Make him buy me a bigger one.
Times 8. Because wow. 16 was there as well.
16. Yeah. Stand
one
up.
One of them was giving me because it belongs to my boy. And the other one is
Brandon. I can't understand anything happening right now. You should at least separate the dinguses so they stop fucking around. Put one in the back of the cells, bring one up to the front of the cells. I might stop their shenanigans. They're just feeding off of each other, being obnoxious.
Whatever.
Oh, yes. Wow, he's violating the teddy bear.
And there he goes, disturbing the peace and many other things. 30,
show me 42107. Have a good night, everyone.
You want to hit this shit?
Thanks for your share, man. Have a good one.
So, Sarah Joe also had an explosive on him.
Oh, yeah, we're going to raid him.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Come here.
Oh, man. What in the fuck am I seeing?
I didn't sign up for that.
Like, fucking a whole new meaning to build a bear.
He was showing us what had for us when we were on that trailer.
What are you doing? Get out of my cell. Get out.
Oh, my God. He is the fun pipe.
That guy just jumped into the cell with the other one.
Is the fun
point
of...
Oh god, they're about to fuck each other.
Fuck are they getting the cells? How did they get in the cells with each other?
Let's just figure out. Maybe he crawled through the vents.
Hold on.
Oh, God.
Watch out.
He's getting close to him.
Wait, what the fuck happened?
Don't shoot.
No, I'm fucking shooting.
We don't need any more lawsuits, okay?
No, there's no lawsuit on that. This shit's fucking retarded as fuck, bro. It's literally fucking dumb.
Oh, that guy's throwing up.
Dude is hurt.
Oh my God.
Disgusting.
Clean up on cell number 40. Clean up in cell number 40.
All right, I'm leaving. I'm not gonna sit there and entertain that shit. That shit's so fucking retarded. Should we go on 10-7, 10-42? I'm definitely not gonna sit there and watch that shit or listen to that.
How are we gonna do a warrant if you're getting off?
Well, bro, fucking everyone, we're just sitting there, man, watching them do stupid ass shit.
Well, we're kind of doing a fucking report. I don't know what you think we're gonna go do right now.
Let's have a splendid night. I'm going to bed.